Yo, what's up guys? This is Greg. I am the co-owner and designer of MadHaus. We're a streetwear brand. And today we got our first shipment of blank t-shirts that we're gonna use for one of our first drops. So stick around to the end. I'm gonna actually try these on in different sizes so you can kind of see what the fit is like. Nice. All right guys, so I actually have medium, large, extra large, and 2X. I'm gonna try all those on, but this is the garment dyed 7.5 ounce max heavyweight. That's a mouthful, but that's the kind of shirt that it is. So it's got that kind of vintage distressed look to it. And the garment dye process, you know, each shirt's gonna be a little bit different. It's gonna be unique. It's gonna have its own kind of flavor of that particular color. As I said, this is a 7.5 ounce shirt, so it's very heavyweight. It's got that thick, nice premium feel to it, so it's not gonna feel super thin or whatever else. It'll kind of give you that nice, you know, feel that you need. All right guys, so right now this is the medium. It's definitely a nice fit. It fits more like a regular t-shirt in my opinion. It's not quite oversized, but definitely, I like it. It's got that thickness to it. It's got that, like I say, vintage shirt feel. All right, now here is the large. Putting this one on, I definitely feel a little more comfortable. It's oversized, but it's not too big or baggy. This would probably be the size that I personally will go with these shirts, where I kind of feel this is my style. All right guys, now this is the extra large. This one also I feel like I can pull off a little bit, just depending on how I style it. Once again, I think the large is more of what I'm looking for, but if you want that kind of drop shoulder feel almost in this kind of shirt, I would probably go with the extra large in that case. All right y'all, so here's the 2X. I definitely feel like for me personally, it's a little bit on that bigger side where I'm not gonna be able to style it the way I want to. But it's still comfortable, you know, and I feel like in certain cases somebody may still want to go with this kind of look, but I personally, once again, feel like it's a little too big for what I want. I'm doing a little bit of sleeve action for you and kind of see what the sleeves look like. All right guys, so I'm back. I'm currently rocking a large. This is the medium, XL and 2XL. Personally, I like this size the best. It kind of fits, it's that right, you know, good in between size where it's oversized but not too loose, and I feel comfortable, you know, it's not too bad. I definitely feel like you can pull off the extra large if you're around my body type and size, depending on how you style it. The 2X, a little too big. It's kind of getting that kind of dress, you know, kind of thing. And that's not really my style of what I want from a t-shirt. So keep that in mind, you know. And then the medium, that could work as well. This kind of fits more like a normal t-shirt, I would say. It's not quite oversized. The sleeves are a little bit, but I like the, you know, the length to be a good size, the sleeves to be kind of almost to where that little crease is in your elbow. I think it's called the ditch. But yeah, guys, let me know what you think. I'm super excited to get these into production, get them printed. And if you want to check out our website, it's just MadHaus, MadHaus.shop. You can check out our designs, check out our story, check out everything about who we are, what we do, and what we offer. So thanks for watching. We're all done here. I'm excited to kind of share with you guys our progress and just give you more updates. We kind of want to film as much as we can, get some content, and put it out there for anybody else who may be looking into starting a streetwear brand, clothing brand, kind of whatever you're into. Once again, I think this is a great option. These guys have been very good to work with so far. Do keep in mind that you do have to have an actual, you know, business, an LLC to buy shirts on the wholesale side. You can buy them for retail, which I believe they retail at around 17 or 18 bucks. The wholesale side is a little bit different based on what kind of bulk order you do and whatnot, but look into it if you're a business. And even if you want to buy these, it's just like a regular shirt to wear. Pretty neat. I mean, like I said, it's got that good size if you're looking for something like that. So check them out. It's shakawear.com. All right, guys.